Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper candle. Let's go! We need a paper sheet of this size. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the central line. Unfold. Rotate and fold the bottom edge up as I am showing. Refold it using the creases. Fold the left corners to the center line. Fold the upper corner back along these edges. Unfold. Fold the upper edge down along this crease. Rotate and fold the upper and bottom edges back using the creases. Open and flatten the corners. Connect the right and left edges together. Fold the left edge to the upper one. Unfold. Repeat it with the opposite side. Fold it using the creases. Fold the upper corners to the central line. Fold these edges to the central line. Repeat the previous step with the opposite edges. the paper candle is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.